Durham police have arrested two people in a deadly shooting that happened back in April. Jayon Smith Sherman and Mujahid Muhammad are charged with murder and assault. They remain locked up in the Durham County Jail without bond. Police say the men shot and killed Raheem Clark Jr. back in April. It happened at the Cadence at RTP Apartments on East Cornwallis Road. One other person was shot. They were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.